and cigarros again.
Normally, I wouldn't suggest we take a road trip into the mouth of hell, but in this case, hell is threatening to swallow Yara.
So you sell goods out of your taxi. Smart.
Yes, and I get hot gossip from my fares. It's how I found out about this crazy shit on the market. Castillo's military created a chemical weapon called PG-24DX. They're going to use it to break your revolution and then get rich selling it to the highest bidder.
That can't happen. I need to stop this.
If you want to stop this, you need to steal it. But the weapon is highly unstable, and the military keeps it locked away in coolers. Look for the Singao in charge. They'll have the keys.
They always do.
Oh, I almost forgot. If the sample gets too hot, they'll be scraping you off the ground with a shovel. So, once it's out of the cooler, you got to keep it from overheating. Stick to the shade and use water.
I'm glad you remember to tell me that part.
Once you have it, I'll drive you the hell out of there. But don't think those assholes are going to just let you walk away with their secret weapon.
Oh, I don't. Let's do this, Lola.
Welcome to Mesozoic Park.
Coño. Can't believe this place is still standing.
Si. If it wasn't crawling with Sodaos, I'd tear it apart for things to sell.
Weird spot for a chemical weapon.
Muy cierto. About an hour ago, Guerrillas shot down a helicopter carrying the PG-24DX. The army didn't like that, so they moved in, killed the Guerrillas, and pulled the payload from the crash.
So, I got to find it. The park looks big. Where did the chopper go down?
Near the visitor center. They got their weapon secured until transport comes.
Well, we are the transport now.
Lola, do you know where the visitor center is?
Shit, it's been too long. Can't remember. Look for the old park maps. It should say. I'll keep the meter running for you.
Que coño? You charging me for this?
Never. But I am charging Juan. Cheap Singao.
Yeah, standard issue.
Aha, eso.
Thank you.
Who's there?
Positivo. Esperando órdenes.
What?
Watch out! Spread out!
Hey!
Ah!
Oh! Oh!
Dinosaurs that ate plants. An Apatosaurus could eat a whole lot of plants. They knew that if they stayed in one spot, the food would disappear very fast. So they always kept moving. Being lazy and sitting around wasn't good for Apatosaurus. And it isn't good for you either. A true Yaren is always working.
Agárrenlos inmediatamente.
¿Qué?
Oh, yeah. I found a visitor center. Not sure where the cooler's at, though.
Shit. They might have moved it. But it can't be far. Rhea Campos is the name of the lieutenant there. She probably has a key.
I'll find her.
Suerte.
You're dead!
Lola, I think I just found Lieutenant Campos.
She's got to have the key to the cooler.
I'll ask her nicely for it.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Found it.
A body! Feet!
Check that out! Go! Going down!
It's a zero!
I've lost
You don't need that key anymore.
Lola, got the weapon and heading back to you now.
Shit, you are good, Guerrilla. Keep that weapon cool in the shade or with water. Aye, Sabesque? Grab me something from the gift shop.
Ah, you don't want that. Everything's covered in blood. See you at the gate.
I got to cool this thing down.
Strike on my signal!
Shit! It's going to explode! Lola, got the weapon and heading back to you now.
Shit, you are good, Guerrilla. Keep that weapon cool in the shade or with water. Aye, Sabesque? Grab me something from the gift shop.
Ah, you don't want that. Everything's covered in blood. See you at the gate.
Thank you.
Need that water to keep this thing from overheating.
Who's there?
I think I lost them. Water to keep this thing from overheating.
Got to get this thing in water!
You can't hold that! You're too...
Fuck.
Got to cool this off in that water.
Huh.
Lola, I'm at the front. Where the hell are you?
Had to dodge some patrols. You're going to have company soon.
I'll deal with them. Just get here and don't crash the car.
Danny, soy profesional. Have some fucking respect.
Danny,
go come and mierdas up my ass.
Sam, are you close?
Gotta shake them first so I don't bring more heat to you, but I will be there soon. To shoot up my taxi. Almost ignited the explosive merch in my trunk, so I keep my little keys with my bumper, and now the asshole's stuck under my car.
That is fucked up, and filled with legal ramifications. Rapido, Lola, please!
Easy now. I'm on my way. Danny, few more minutes until extraction.
More like a fucking extinction if you don't get here soon. But at least these soldados make this hellhole more fun. Hurry up!
Should cool this thing down with that water.
So, what'd you give me from the gift shop?
This military-grade chemical weapon.
Well, you can make it up to me with ice cream.
Thank you.